Delta Airlines canceled hundreds of flights over the Thanksgiving holiday as the company struggled with pilot and staffing shortages. Yesterday, the Atlanta-based airline canceled around 160 flights. That's about 9% of its schedule. That came just a day after canceling 300 more flights, which was 20% of their schedule. Delta expects operations to return to normal over the weekend.